How are you?
You're welcome in.
Thanks to you, when this plague shield runs out, I don't know what we'll do then. Well, on your way with you.
Did you hear? Thaddeus, dead of the plague.
Hello.
You're always welcome at the cross. Crafters Guild. Our doors are always open.
Kester and Cora. They're the cornerstones that hold this Tinder Twig, which is easiest found in Ironhold Passage, in Scarwood Bark, which is found near the ruins in Northern Glendara Wood. More reagents. Good, good. Tinder twig, which is easiest found in iron.
Can I help you?
Looking for the blacksmith? That would be me. A good smith is never out.
Hmm.
cracked and hewn by fae of old. If you hear us, then we are sleeping still. But be strong of heart, new one. Our powers are old, but our triumphs are eternal. We have brought peace to the Webwood and the forests of summer. Corruption, decay, and filth were grown, were spread like sickness in the fens and dells of this place. They were led not by a beast, not by a fell one, but by her. The one who walks alone. The mother of 100,000 spiders. She is a queen of web and poison. She calls herself the Widow. We pressed on and forward to Cathras, to the Widow's Den. We were but weak when we arrived, but she was weaker still, her children having died before our march. To Ashara we commended her, and then we felt the cold winter. And so some turned to sleep, and I kept watch. Winter blows then, we have seen. Summer does not return our brothers, our clans to us. What will happen to the vigil I keep? Winter already calls me, and no relief is in sight. Feel the heart of the Webwood pulsing with her anger. Her spiders are at the gates. We never thought this day would come. The Widow walks. The Widow walks.
Is that someone tripping about my web? And I thought my fun was over.
Thank you. Ugh.